Lynch, it's April 6, 2022, and it's a Wednesday. It's a Wednesday once again.